Joel chapter 1 verse 13 to 15, chapter 2 verse 1 to 2. Put on sackcloth and weep, your priests who serve all the altar. Go into the temple and mourn all night. There is no corn or wine to offer your God. Give orders for a feast. All an assembly. Gather the leaders and all the people of Judah into the temple of the Lord your God and carry out to him. The day of the Lord is near, the day when the Almighty brings destruction. What terror that day will bring! Blow the trumpet, sound the alarm on Zion, God's sacred hill, tremble, people of Judah. The day of the Lord is coming soon. It will be a dark and gloomy day, a black and cloudy day. The great army of locusts advises like darkness, spreading over the mountains. There has never been anything like it, and there never will be again. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.